Oh, Oh, Thank you. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Hey, what? Not really. No. They weren't. They were relatively young. Yeah, sorry. Great. Well, didn't Ray pick up everything? Where did he pick the box up? Where? Yeah, there was one, like the one I left, like when I went, there was only the one left, and that was in the post office area there. Did he get that one? That was the heavy one. Well, there was only... Well, why didn't he get an issue? Oh, man. I don't think so. I mean, there... No, but then... It won't open. Like, the actual... The door won't open. Yeah, the building closed down. I was on that weekend. Like, if I... The key won't work. Like, the actual... Right side? Because there's nobody there. Well, you should have seen her today. She got a shutout.
Well, I was talking about it.
4-0.
Well, when she played Kelly's team,
yeah,
she took 30 shots the first period. They never rushed her into the court. It was crazy.
I wonder if she'd go to Nationals this year. I just touched Dan. Yeah, I took a picture of the game too. She couldn't make the other team? The main one? It's this one, right? This is the wall. Yeah. No, I was thinking if she's good out, she could come be our backup. Yeah, and then she could play out too. We had a musical, right? We had my iPod, and then I guess Scott Hanlon is helping. So he chooses his iPod and uses crap now. It's all heavy metal, power. And then, like, don't play what you want. Online, I have everything mixed for that. New stuff, old stuff. But you can't just play your heavy metal and AC/DC at your second song. I don't get it. Don't forget, I was a DJ for years. I know what you gotta do, right? That's right, I gotta be there Friday, maybe Saturday. I'm gonna have a busy week preparing. I got to do the itinerary this week, get everything set, and get all the bills paid up, because I'm not paying out of my pocket. And I know that's not enough.
Come on, come on.
I need a backup for Ashmal shit. He just texted me back.
Well,
I don't know if she'd be able to go this. Oh, I'll be shouting. He's gonna talk to her.
Yeah. Well, she's good enough. And she's like good at 14-15, and she plays defense. So,
man, I'm gonna. Yeah. What are the odds of something current coming in? Like, just normal.
He lost his underarm. Look at what drove me crazy trying to find it after
that. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I thought he was going to have it here today, but I couldn't do it. But I think his wife was in the trap or girlfriend, whatever it is. But...
Oh, a girl from Dom.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Camera's much better at the ice putt. Like, you could see more. Here it's a little,
The lighting isn't
good. The lighting's not as good, and they're higher up. The chain's higher up, and you can see the floor better.
I thought our lights were bad, but I thought ours was getting good.
I told her to come over here. She's still trying to send her over. Wouldn't that be trying to give another player to play? Nope. And have a backup? That would be awesome.
Well, the backup should be good too.
Yeah. You get to play your job. Yeah. She'd go from not knowing anything all of a sudden playing nationals in a week and man, needed playing a gold medalist. You imagine that? She'd be like, heaven.
Well, I told her in that exhibition game, she was, like I said, they never left her and I must have took one shot and I could see Kelly shaking.
She must have started young, really young. That good. Oops. You think it'll be soft rock. Next song will be soft
Thank you.
Oh, there's Jade. Jade with the ball. I told Kennedy, I said, just only use the iPod I gave you for the iPod. And he probably took it. But he can't just... I get turned down. One guy switched to his iPod. I said, no, you can only play the music on the iPod. Because everything on there I know is appropriate. And... like, I don't understand why people want to... play the daylight when it's not for you, it's for everybody else. Right? Like, it's not about you. Maybe he's watching the goalie. Behind the net.
Oh, yes, that's exactly where he is.
I just guessed.
Yeah, you're right.
Thank you.
good though. That's good.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna get a hold of her. You never know. She could go. You never know. Or like I said, she could play out. Game is 40. Yeah, but she's still fit though. Like she could play till she's 45, like no problem. Or longer. Like I mean, Shelly Cockrell was the top like she's on peak power. She's like 40. She's still really good. Ball hockey's different, man. You could the longevity.
I got a text from somebody else. I'm gonna get some birds.
I'd put her on the team instantly.
I've seen her today.
Well, I mean, come on. Our backup's one of the great, like, just a throw. Who knows? Could be better than Green. I bet it was kind of.
He was good. But
awesome. You never know. Yeah.
Now,
Not that you never want that, God forbid.
But it can happen.
Yeah. You just want to be prepared, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's it.
Yesterday.